Eventually, Jerry and I broke up, though I am glad to say we stayed friends. And I had to leave Donnie because I moved to L.A. But before I left New York, Jerry and I were walking down Broadway when Jerry Wexler, the co-founder of Atlantic Records, pulled up in his limo and said he had a song he wanted us to write. It turned out to be the last big hit Jerry and I did together, but what a way to end it, especially since the woman who sang it was one of the great American artists of all time. I would later do a version of it myself on Tapestry, but it was different from hers because, well, there is only one Aretha Franklin.
with Stephen Colbert, plus the finale of the Kennedy Center Honors.